Welcome to Unique Hotel Management Education, Creating a New World in Hospitality Industry. Today we are with a new topic about methods of cooking. Methods of cooking. Why do I have to know the methods of cooking? Poach a salmon. Grill a lobster. Smoke an eel. Roast pork. What is cooking? Addition of heat. Removal of heat. Make food palatable. Transfer of energy from a heat source to a food through various vehicles. What is cooking? Conduction. By direct contact with heat source. Convection. By transfer of heat when molecule in the medium move from warm area to cooler. Radiation. Process does not require direct contact with medium. Moist heat. Boiling. Blanching. Stewing. Braising. Steaming. Poaching. Boiling. 100 degrees Celsius. Relevant to vegetables. Lots of water. Lots of salt. Pigments. Blanching. What does it mean? Types of blanching. Uses of blanching. Equipment used for blanching. Blanching comes from the French word blancher, to whiten. Removes strong flavors, pre-processing. De-skinning, kills enzymes. Oil blanching, cold water and hot water blanching. Shocking and refreshing. Poaching. What is it? Various poaching liquids, court bouillon, short broth, etc. Can poaching liquor be flavored? Liquid can be flavored. Muscle fibers coagulate. Juices are expelled. Cavities are formed. Cooking liquid enters. Steaming. Delicate foods. Moist environment. Flavored stock. No Maillard reaction. Maillard reaction. Crust on toast or bread. Aroma of fried, roasted or baked. Aroma of coffee and chocolate. Amino acids and sugar. Heated together more flavor and color. Lower than caramel. Braising. Tough meats. Sear. Boil. Long time. Use the juices. Stewing. Tough meats. Smaller chunks. Sear. Liquid to cover. Dry heat with fat. Sauteing. Stir frying. Pan frying. Deep frying. Sauteing. To jump. Heat the pan. Little oil. Equipment used. Stir frying. Smaller sized pieces. Constant motion. All in the same pan. Woks. Pan frying. How much oil in a pan? Batter coated. Breaded and crumbed. First one side then the other. Deep frying. Submerged in oil. Batter. Breaded. Oil to be clean. Old oil and new oil is a no-no. Blotting. Importance of temperatures whilst frying. Dry heat. Baking. Broiling. Grilling. Roasting. Dry heat. Roasting. Hot dry air. Seared over direct heat. Rest before service. Deglazing. Concept of barding, larding, basting. Baking. What's the medium? Hot dry air. Similar to roasting. But no basting. Broiling. Radiated heat. Small cuts. Importance of marination. Glazing with fats. Food that can be broiled. Grilling. Heat source below the food. Charred or smoky flavor. Why? Juices reduce on the surface. Microwave cooking. Electromagnetic waves like radio or X-rays. Wavelength similar to radar. Penetrate materials that do not conduct electricity. Water molecules are set in motion. Therefore not above 100 degrees Celsius. Therefore no browning. Modern microwaves. Healthy methods of cooking, especially for heart diabetic patients. Many methods of cooking listed earlier, such as boiling, steaming, grilling, roasting, and sautéing, are all healthy methods of cooking, and a variety of Indian dishes can be made using these healthy methods of cooking. Ayurveda, or the study of life, is a culinary document written by sage Traksamhita around 5,000 years ago, and he has put a lot of stress on importance of healthy eating and keeping body safe from harmful diseases. Usage of range of oils such as mustard oil, desi ghee, rice bran oil in everyday diet provides the essential fatty acids that also help in lowering the bad cholesterol and increasing the good cholesterol in the body. Yoga and meditation combined with healthy eating is the preferred way of life for modern Indians. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do like, comment, share, and do not forget to click on red button to subscribe my channel so that you will not miss any of my videos. If you have any suggestion regarding any of my videos, please write on the comment box. If you need any of the videos on any topic, please let me know through the comment box. Thank you once again to you all for watching.